Ardha Matsyendrasan and Vakrasan. The asana which we are going to do now is going to give you miraculous benefits. It is called Ardha Matsyendrasan. But before doing this asana, we have to prepare our body by doing Vakrasan. Rishi Matsyendra did his meditation by sitting in this asana. That's why it is called as Matsyendrasan. Ardha Matsyendrasan is an easy form of Matsyendrasan.
Ardha Matsyendrasan and Vakrasan. Those who have muscular pain or internal injuries or stitches in the body must do this asana with utmost care. In case of any discomfort or pain, make sure you take the advice of a yoga teacher or doctor. Stretch both legs in front of you. Now bend the right leg and put it in such a way that it is outside the left leg. Now put your left hand around the knee of the right leg and hold the sole of your right leg. Now keep your right hand slightly behind your body on the floor. Turn your neck towards the right. In this position, keep all attention focused on the body or on those muscles of the back and stomach which are being stretched. Remain in this position for some time. Then, inhaling deeply, straighten your neck and slowly release the asana. Now do the same asana in the opposite direction. This asana is called Vakrasan. It is done as a preparation for doing the Ardha Matsyendrasan. Normally, it is done for relief from back pain. So now your preparation is over. Now let us do the main asana, that is the Ardha Matsyendrasan. Stretch the legs in front of you. Keep the right leg straight on the floor on the outer side of the left knee. Turn the left leg towards the right, touching the buttocks. Keep the left hand on the outer side of the right leg and hold the right ankle. The right knee must be close to the left arm. Keep the right hand at the back. Turn the body to the right. Try to turn the back and neck as far behind as possible. Remain in this position for some time, then slowly return to normal. We will do the same exercise in the opposite direction also. We know that this is a very difficult asana. Now let us do this asana in the opposite direction. Stretch both legs in front of you. Now bend the left leg and keep it on the outer side of the right knee. Now we will bend the right leg and keep it near the left buttock. Now we will take the left hand around the knee of the raised leg and try to hold the soles of the left leg. Now we will bind the right hand to the waist and exhaling, turn towards the right. Turn the neck also to the right. Focus your attention to those parts where you are experiencing tension and pull. Concentrate on inhaling and exhaling. Remain in this position for at least 1 minute. Stay in this position for as long as you comfortably can. Rishi Matsyendra had performed his penance in this asana. That is why it is called Matsyendrasan. This is the simpler form of Matsyendrasan, which comes under the category of big asanas. Benefits: it massages the muscles of the backbone